mentioned yet how much I hate winter. I'm sorry, you guys. I know it's like ridiculous that I can't let it go, but look at what we're facing here. It's a beautiful Tuesday, right? A beautiful Tuesday, despite the weather. It is 17 degrees outside. I have no plans to go anywhere with the exception of possibly picking up my husband's paycheck and depositing it in the bank. If he is away from the office when the checks come in, I need to do that. So I may have to go out later, but otherwise it's just cleaning house and hibernating some more. Fun. How about you? Do you like this weather?
Mm-hmm.
He loves winter. He's like the total opposite of me. He loves playing in the snow. Of course, he doesn't have to drive in it. Maybe if he had to drive in it, he would change his mind. What do you think? Anyway, I'm sorry for starting the vlog off on a negative note. I'll get over it, I swear. I'll stop bitching, but for now, I'm just like, meh. Right? Meh. So the kids, obviously, are back in school today. Yay! Apparently the school feels that the roads are clear enough to continue on with a typical schedule, so I imagine that they're not nearly as bad on main roads as they are in my mobile home park. And I'm sure it's fine, but I'm still gonna worry myself sick with them in a vehicle on these crazy roads. But I do. All winter long, I worry about my husband because he drives constantly for work, and then I worry about my kids on the school buses and things. So it's just in a mother's nature to worry, I guess. So I had my weigh-in this morning and I did have a gain. Wah wah. But I kind of expected it considering there were cupcakes this week, and we went out to eat last night and I did not track anything that I ate, and I got a meal that I knew was high in points. So 0.6 is what I was up, and that's not bad at all. So we're gonna keep on moving with the weight loss and not stress about it. I'm wearing my super cute patterned leggings today. I'm not sure if I'm too fat for patterned leggings, but I really like them. They're super comfortable. They're fleece lined, so they're warm. So I'm gonna wear them anyway. Let me know what you guys think. Plus size girls and leggings, do they mix? I don't know. Some people think that skinny girls shouldn't wear leggings. I don't know. I'm gonna stop yammering now. I'm going to hopefully make it home and back into my driveway without hitting anyone, and I'll check in with you guys later.
Bye.
So I finally just went through and pulled out all of my holiday scented wax cubes. I haven't burned any of my holiday scents this year at all, and it's because both of my electric wax warmers broke over the last 6 months. And I have all of these kind that require a little tea light candle, but I don't have any tea light candles at the moment. So I'm going tonight to stock up on warmers so that I can burn my holiday scents. And in preparation, I wanted to pull them all out. So I thought I would do a quick holiday scented wax cube collection clip here. Show you what I got and ask you guys for suggestions. If you guys have any favorites, let me know. So I have Twinkling Holiday Lights, Coal. This one's really good. This is Sugar Sweet Gumdrop. Spiced Rum Cake. Under the Mistletoe. This one's nice too. This is Snowy Winter Woods. Christmas Morning Latte. Frosted Almond Biscotti, which isn't really a holiday scent, but it's the kind of scent that I burn this time of year. Pomander and Pine Cones, which I really, really like. It's not going to be for everybody, but I like it. And Sugared Pecans, or Pecans, or however you say that. So, those are the holiday ones I have. They're not all of the wax cubes I have. Those are just sort of the more holiday-appropriate ones. I'm pretty excited about burning these, but like I said, I need to stock up on tea light candles and wax warmers so that I can do that. In the meantime, I have been burning this candle. This is the Rustic Lake House candle from 719 Walnut Avenue, and this is really good. My husband and I both really like it, but it's just not exactly holiday appropriate, and they have not put out any sort of holiday scents from this candle brand in my Walmart anyway, so I need to go tonight and stock up on some holiday scents because I feel like that's totally going to help set the mood here. Gotta love boy humor. I was going through Austin's paperwork from school, and this is what I found. The movie that they played at the school apparently was Finding Poop. So I have definitely put this off to the very last minute. I'm getting ready to write out some holiday cards to get in the mail, hopefully tomorrow, to be able to send out to friends and family. I'm very excited about it. I got these at Dollar Tree, actually. Isn't this one beautiful? This is my favorite. Love it. Okay, guys, so we are just getting ready to head out here in a little bit. We need to go on day two of our journey to try to find boots for the kids. Actually, Austin decided that he likes his boots. He found the boots that he wore last year, and he likes them, and they still fit. So he doesn't need new boots, but Robbie still needs new boots. So we're gonna go to Meijer this time, see what we can find. And then we're coming home to have that chicken pot pie that I made up yesterday. I didn't end up pre-baking it. I decided it would be better if I baked it fresh today, so I still have to do that tonight. But that's definitely happening, so that's the plan. So my chicken pot pie just came out of the oven, and I'm not saying it's the prettiest pie ever, but it sure smells good. So there is that happening. We're going to let that set up for a few before we dive into that. And we're putting together a cherry pie over here for dessert, but not for me because I can't have any. So the cherry pie just came out of the oven, and can we just talk about the fact that this pie looks amazingly good? My husband put this one together, and it looks so much better than my chicken pot pie did. He obviously took much more care with it. Oh, I wish I could eat some of this. I really do, but trying to be really good, not screw up too much. Since I gained a little bit of weight this last week, I don't want to repeat that. So I'm not going to have any, but I really, really want it. But yeah, it's like night and day from my chicken pot pie, how beautiful this looks in comparison. It's like the tale of two pies or something. But, Robbie and Eric just left to go and try to find him some boots. I decided that Austin and I would just stay home while they ran out to do that so that I can work on some sticker orders that came in. So that's kind of how I'm spending the rest of my evening. We still haven't done today's Advent activity. It's 7:53, so we have been a little bit behind today. Running out of time quick, but today's Advent activity is pretty short and sweet, so it shouldn't be too terrible. Might just be up a little bit past bedtime tonight. These evenings where we have to do running just are rough. So, anyway, I'll check in with you guys later.
Alright guys, so it took a little bit, but I managed to get everything all set and ready for the post office tomorrow, including the orders that came in and the Christmas cards that need to go out, so I am a very happy camper. A job well done, and now I just need to clean up the mess that I made, and everything will be all set.
Alright, so the guys just got back, and they said they found boots, so I'm excited to see what they came up with. Oh, those will work.
Oh.
Jeez, you got big feet, kid. These will work nice for hunting and for school, so that's awesome.
They're waterproof and very warm.
Good, you have huge feet.
They're 400 gram thermite.
Alrighty.
Very, very warm.
You have big feet.
So?
Cool, so that was a success. Yay, one less thing to worry about.
And they also picked me up a wax warmer so that I can finally start burning my holiday scents. Yay. Oh, this one's pretty too. Nice job, guys.
Thank you. And now that it's practically bedtime, we're going to go ahead and do Advent Day, whatever it is. What day is it?
13.
Which is?
Bone crash.
I couldn't read it from here. Sometimes
we have time.
We have time.
And plus, we can go past it.
We can stay up a little bit late and finish it up. So I'm going to go grab everything. So I have a bunch of foam projects. And they're going to work on these for a bit.
And there's about a billion of each.
Yep, so decorate the gingerbread man and put together the gingerbread house, and that will do it for Advent for today.
We should eat pie while we work.
There's also snowflakes here.
Yep, so have fun, guys, and I will show them what you guys come up with at the end.